What's up, YouTube? Multi Apples here, bringing you another video, and today we'll be continuing the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 campaign, so let's go ahead and get started. And as usual, I will mute my mic and play the game volume.
Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you.
Shepard betrayed us.
Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
Trinity-1-5, keep moving west. No, I'm going to get some transport. Make your way west towards the runway.
One good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered. Out of our minds on a suicide mission, but the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
Intel was solid. This is it. Good. They're splitting up. Let them separate. This decryption code better be worth the price we paid.
Go ahead, Alpha. River bed all clear, over.
Bravo. Sandstorm. Not much to see right now. Over.
Zulu.
We're starting our patrol east along the canyon. North side access road, over.
Focus on the group on the right, directly beneath us. Let's take them out first. I'll take the two on the left. They're onto us. Go loud. Contact southeast. Target neutralized. So these aren't your average Muppets. No more mistakes. Let's go. Here we go. Hook up here.
Disciple 4, Oxide, what's your status? Over. Disciple 4, Oxide, do you copy? Over.
Go.
Hey, I'm not getting anything from Disciple 4 at the North Ridge Road. Could be a bad transmitter.
Got two tangos down below.
Do it.
Patrol coming our way. Go left, quickly. Let them pass.
Butcher 7, Oxide, we've lost contact with Disciple 5.
Probably just the sandstorm that's rolling in or a bad transmitter. Send the team to check it out. Over.
Roger that, Oxide. I'll send Vincent and Lambert. Butcher 7 out.
Take out the guard having a smoke or wait for him to move along.
Solid copy, Disciple 4. Stand by for encryption. Challenge flags, over.
Good night. Let's go.
Disciple 4, you're cleared for data transfer.
Easy now. Two tangos in this corridor. Hold your fire and stay to the left.
Disciple 5, Oxide. Give me a sit rep, over.
So, we've got two tangos with tac lights coming down the stairs under that red light dead ahead. I'll take the one on the right. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark. Clear. Go.
Disciple 6, we've lost all contact with Disciple 5. Check it out, over.
Top of the staircase. He's mine.
Roger that, Oxide. We're on the catwalk heading to the steam room. Stand by.
Copy that, Disciple 2. Gold Eagle wants a reason for the delay. Over.
Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted, ready to breach.
Hit it. Breaching, breaching.
Contract element, sweep left. Search pattern, Echo Charlie. Go.
They're here. Open fire! Stay frosty. Hunt them down.
Disciple 9, your rear guard just flatlined.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's that good.
Right. Back up priority items and burn the rest. Fire teams just to lay them until we're ready to pull out.
Grab a riot shield. We'll need cover out here.
Oxide, Avatar 1. We have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk.
Take point with a riot shield. I'll take care of any resistance. Stay low with that shield so I can get a clean shot. Keep low with that shield. Stay low with that shield so I can get a clean shot.
Oxide, Disciple 9. We've got hostile contact approximately 50 meters from the nest. Over.
Stay low with that shield so I can get a clean shot.
Oxide, Disciple 9.
Stay low with that shield so I can get a clean shot.
Oxide, Disciple 9. We've got hostile contact approximately 50 meters from the nest. Over.
Stay low with that shield so I can get a clean shot.
Oxide, Disciple 9. We've got hostile contact approximately 50 meters from the nest. Over.
Keep low with that shield. Good night. He's down. Stay low with that shield so I can get a clean shot. Switch to the shield. We're exposed out here. Stay low with that shield so I can get a clean shot.
Oxide, Disciple 9. We've got hostile contact approximately 50 meters from the nest. Over.
He's down.
Terminate with extreme prejudice. All personnel, be advised. We have two enemy foot mobiles on the catwalk heading to the crow's nest.
Load up. Switch to the shield. We're exposed out here.
Load up. Load up. Load up.
So, bring out the riot shield.
How am I supposed to get back?
Disciple 5.
Probably just the sandstorm that's rolling in or a bad transmitter. Send a team to check it out. Over.
Roger that, Oxide. I'll send Vincent and Lambert. Butcher 7 out.
Take out the guard having a smoke or wait for him to move along.
Status, over.
Good night. Let's go.
Disciple 2 to Oxide. We have held up our sweep here.
Easy now. Tango's in this corridor. Hold your fire and stay to the left. us up. We've got two tangos with tack lights coming down the stairs under that red light dead ahead. I'll take the one on the right. On my mark. Clear. Go.
Disciple 6, we've lost all contact with Disciple 5. Check it out, over.
Top of the staircase. He's mine.
Roger that, Oxide. We're on the catwalk to the steam room. Stand by.
Never mind then.
Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach.
Hit it. Breaching, breaching.
Oxide element, sweep left. Search pattern, have no Charlie. Go.
He's here. Open fire! Stay frosty. Hunt him down.
Disciple 9, your rear guard just flatlined.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's that close.
Right. Grab a riot shield. We'll need cover out here.
Oxide, Avatar 1. We have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. You get that?
Take point with a riot shield. I'll take care of any resistance. Stay there with that shield so I can get a clean shot. Good night.
Oxide, Disciple 9. We've got hostile contact approximately 50 meters from the desk. Over.
Terminate with extreme prejudice. All personnel, be advised. We have two enemy foot mobiles on the catwalk heading to the crow's nest.
Switch to the shield. We're exposed out here. Move up. So, bring up the riot shield. Move up. Down. Got him. We're clear. Move in.
Butcher Ward 5. Rendezvous with the nest and prepare to escort Gold Eagle to the LZ.
Gold Eagle must be Shepard. We're running out of time. Let's go.
Shields, use frags!
Put the Federal roving in the sector, part of Quebec.
Thank you. Oxide, put your 5-axel. I got a severed jet cord. We're gonna need 10 lights to get the smoke rigged and drive over.
Negative. Gold Eagle wants those charges hot in less than 3 mics. Get it done. Out.
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target package Romeo. Danger close.
That's within 100 meters of your position, sir.
That's not a suggestion. Send it.
Roger. Fire mission. Danger close.
Since when does Shepard care about danger close?
Let's go! Stay close and follow me! To the west, Soap! Go!
Sir, sandstorm activity is picking up here. It's too risky for flight ops.
Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiac.
Yes, sir.
Nearby. Let's go.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written, and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives, and we die.
They're just around the corner, come on! Soap, get on the boat! We can't let Shepard escape!
Victor.
Right! We're gonna lose them! Shake them off! RPGs! On the bridge!
Ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Come on.
Soap. Soap!
It'll hold for now. Come on, get up.
I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us in now.
Nikolai, we gotta get Soap out of here.
Duh. I know a place.